Hello, this is Naveen. I have made plenty of video regarding SEBI Grade A examination. When is the SEBI Grade A notification going to come? And several details regarding SEBI examination. SEBI Grade A, it's a wonderful job working in SEBI as a Grade A assistant manager. It's a very good post. I appreciate that. Maybe you all are eagerly preparing. You want to hear the information from me. I appreciate that because that's a recognition for me and I like it. So if you're a new member who is watching our channel, make sure to subscribe to the channel and enable the bell icon for more updates regarding various examinations. Okay, so in the upcoming days, whether you can expect the notification or not. That is why a lot of people are asking, and some people are crossing their age limit by December, November, and all. So I can say that only 40% probability is there that the notification will come this year, that is December. Mostly the notification is going to come by next year only, 2022, by the beginning months, and the phase one also in the beginning months of 2022 you can expect. And one of the other doubts close to aspirants ask is that whether this exam comes under CET. No, this is not under CET. RBA Grade B, SEBI Grade A and all, they will be separate. I have already made a video regarding the list of examinations that is coming under CET. You can check in the videos column. So whatever it be, there is only a very low chance that the examination will come, the notification will come this year. There is a chance that it might come by December or something, December last week or something, it may come. But it is not yet confirmed or any official announcement or discussions going within. So I don't have any authority to say like the notification will come in a particular month or anything like that. But the good chance is that it will come by 2022 beginning month. Wish you all the best, and videos regarding SEBI Grade A preparation, the phase 2, phase 1, etc. All details will be coming. So subscribe, also like this video. Share this video with people who are waiting for SEBI Grade A notification. Thank you.